Broken. Because he also has damage reduction based on speed.
Yeah, that's the thing that he does.
Yeah, so he kind of busted. And he just doesn't lose.
I should have put him off the
mountain. He's like 65 attacks, 51.
Yeah,
they just do that now.
They should have that.
I think they should too. I mean, it's weird that they made him so slow in this game because in his game, he's really fast.
To be fair, basically all the other lords are kind of like that.
I guess, yeah.
Robin, Warren, Milo, all the other lords.
Yeah. Why didn't they just make all the Fire Emblem stories in like very fast? That would have been really cool.
You're gonna make Robin a hell of a lot of fun.
Yeah. Give Robin
XLR. Just make Robin go from the slowest character in the game to Sonic.
Oh, that'd be so funny.
That would just be Morgan.
Yeah, it would be. I don't know if you ever played the original Fire Emblem Warriors. But, yeah, okay. You know when, like, when you play with Robin and it's like, when you run, he just, like, floats? So cool! It's, like, so cool! He's really cool in the Warriors game. I really like this kid. But I don't think he was that good.
No. You know what Warriors gave us that I really want some smack ribs?
What? Dynasty. Oh, Tiki, okay. Tiki, I mean, he's kind of a smack rib, but not playable now.
She is the best assist here in the game.
Yeah. Very good. Black Knight was one of the characters I wanted in the game really badly. And also March, but I knew that none of them would be. And also Zero, and obviously.
Yeah. Just everyone.
When they chose Zero as an assist trophy, I was like, because they just like, they chose Zero, and I was like, no! And then like, they were like, assist trophy. Like, no!
At least your character's got assist trophies.
Dude, are you telling me that Zero had like the sickest position? Would be awesome. It would be so sick. I would actually play Zero and not Ike if Zero was on the game. Or if they made Ike like incredibly listed, I would probably play both. But Zero in the game would have been badass.
There's like one character that you add that maybe drop the other, like flying, and you got right there.
Okay, yeah, I'll do that. That's it. Have you seen all the stuff about, like, Maria? And, like, how they're like, what if she looks actually lovely?
Yes.
Are we talking to her after you guys?
Oh,
okay, okay. I know, like...
So it's his trophy, is this?
Yeah! Maria Robotnik. But I also, it's like, I don't know, it's weird with, like, character design, like, they just don't be making women look, like, silly, or just have to be like teeny, curvy, like, come on, make some real women.
So, they need to be this.
No.
This is the Mama Ramaka.
Then put her in, put her in! That is another gripe that I have. Only with like women who are older, they'll do things like that too.
Yeah.
You can write a novel about the very intentional choices of female characters.
Yeah.
And I could write this novel without even mentioning sexualization. It'd just be about how bad women can look sometimes.
An essay in MLA format.
Yeah, and then I would write a separate novel, a three-part series about the sexualization that I neglected in the first novel.
I can't wait for the trilogy.
Yeah.
The series to rival the Hobbit in length.
Yeah, exactly. So is one of the world's longest pieces of fiction, the Smash Brothers fanfiction, that was like over 6 million pages long.
It is the longest piece of
it. Is it still? I thought it got dethroned or something. Is it actually like 6 million pages? Or is it 6 million words? I feel like this series that has 6 million words.
How do they judge the page length? Like, do they type it out on like a doc and then have like a font set?
Like a standardized font, standardized margin. I don't know. I'm pretty sure it was just on like AO3 or like something like that. But it just Smash Bros. Like, this game is very pervasive. Like, it's everywhere. Everywhere you look, Smash Bros. Like, you look
up
the world's longest piece of writing ever.
It's
right there.
Oh, I'll see if I can finish it over the summer.
Yeah, tell me how it is.
I actually
don't read that. I think you're too young. I'm pretty sure.
I will probably come out scarred for life.
Yeah. I don't know if it's, like, purely, like, safe for work or not, but I'm not telling you to read it. I'm also telling you, don't read it.
Are you suggesting that stuff to a child, Bella?
Please, delete the mods!
You got it, child.
Yeah, get out of here.
It increases her pulse speed.
So it's harder for her to die on.